Douala in Western Cameroon, the country's largest city, with a population of 2.5 million. One of the problems affecting this sprawling metropolis is a shortage of water due to insufficient availability and insufficient management. The practices of the local car wash services here result in a lot of wasted water. Local entrepreneur Sylvain Honang has come up with a solution. His powered solar car wash kit helps to cut down the amount of water used.
All wash is not only a machine. All wash is a whole concept. It's a way of educating people how to save water, how to use less water in something that we don't need much water to use. And today we are talking about saving the planet, and that came from any single acts we do in everyday life.
Today, Honang is outside a Douala supermarket with his mobile whole wash service. The innovative car washing contraption incorporates a solar-powered motor that is connected to a water pump. The pressure of the pump can also be regulated by the operator. The system uses just 6 liters of water per car, a fraction of the amount in a regular car wash. It has Bakuna Belong convinced, and it doesn't only save water.
Wash est très bien pour l'environnement. Pourquoi? Parce que on utilise.
Whole wash is good for the environment because we're using organic materials. Everything is natural. When washing, the paint on the car is protected because of nature of cleaning. It is also good for the environment because it is not toxic and does not smell badly.
Bien pour l'environnement parce qu'elle n'est pas toxique. Elle n'a pas d'odeur.
Bakuna Belong has been working for Whole Wash for almost a year, with the company servicing firms and private citizens across the city. Its workforce is constantly growing. Each car wash costs the equivalent of €1.50 and takes about 15 minutes. Customers are impressed.
When I observe from a distance what they are using to clean the vehicle, I notice that there's a better guarantee for the color of the car, the paint of the car, to last longer, because they don't use the sand to scrub the vehicle with. So I observe from a distance, I'm very impressed.
So far, the startup has about 15 employees who are dispatched across Douala. Washing around 40 cars a day, Whole Wash makes up to €7,200 a month. However, like many startups in Cameroon, its boss has been unable to secure a loan from the bank.
Always, like any startup, we're facing crisis with fund, because so far, always I've been funding by myself. So at the moment, we don't have like a backup from the bank or anyone. So that's something really difficult. But I don't give up.
Sylvain Honang owns 20 mobile car washing kits so far. By the end of next year, he aims to have 10 times that. It took him almost 10 years to get here. And he's proud to lead a company in which sustainable thinking and management is the core of the business.
So by expanding the business everywhere, that will have two aspects: create jobs and also educate population to save water, to protect environment.
Cameroon is not the only African country that suffers from water shortage. So Sylvain Honang plans to transfer his concept to other cities in neighboring Gabon and the Republic of Congo.